And we are underway here in Toronto tonight as Stroman misses low to Betts for ball one.